So we're looking here at maintenance of our TL4076 Mini 3D printer, and one of the problems you might have from time to time is a blocked nozzle. As you can see here, we haven't had much filament coming out of this printer for a couple of layers now. You can see the extruder there might be skipping. In that case, we can check the nozzle and see if it's blocked. First thing to do is make sure the hot end is hot. So I've just set it to the normal temperature for operating with PLA in this case, and wait for that to heat up. If we don't heat it up, then effectively the hot end and the nozzle will be glued together by the cold plastic and you might shear it off. So remember that during all of this, all the bits are going to be really hot. Grab the hot end with some pliers and the nozzle with another set of pliers. We found the pipe wrench is good here, and gently, carefully unscrew. Try not to hit the end of the nozzle because if you saw the little hole where the filament comes out, that might interfere with the quality of your prints. So just gently, carefully unscrew the nozzle from the hot end. And what we're going to use here is a technique called a cold pull. Usually there might be a bit of foreign matter in the end of the nozzle. I'm using one of our little blow torches here, and what we do is gently heat it up. If it starts smoking or burning or is on fire, it's probably too hot. We just want it at a temperature again where our filament is going to melt. Get just a short off cut of the filament and push it into the back of the nozzle like it would as though it's being fed in by the extruder. We can see we're getting a bit of filament coming out, but it's not coming out too cleanly. So there's probably a bit of a blockage there, a bit of foreign material. And the idea is we want to let that cool down to the point where the plastic's hardened enough that it's going to keep its shape, but also that it's going to grab hold of whatever's in there. You can see we've gone all the way to the tip there. It's got a little piece of filament on the end, so there's a good chance there we've grabbed out whatever it is that's been blocking the nozzle. And we can test this by, we'll heat up the nozzle again and try to push the filament through. You might find it'll take a couple of passes to get the temperature right for the filament. If it's too hot, it'll just be too squishy, and if it's too hard, you might not be able to pull it out at all. So I'll feed a bit more filament in, and we can see that's coming through a bit more easily. So I think we've successfully cleared our blockage. A good strategy in this case is to use the spare nozzle. There'll be one that comes in the kit, or it's available now as a spare part, TL4077. And because it's cold, we can start threading that in by hand into the hot end block. It's a lot easier to do that by hand if you can before it gets too hot than try to manipulate it with the pliers and line up the threads. So we just do the reverse of before. Hold the block with the pliers and gently do up the nozzle. And get that quite firm. If there's any slop at all, then it's not tight enough. It'll just flop around.